Okay. Looking forward to this. I love this game. Love the theme song. Yeah, me too. Hey, Nate, Jamie. What's that dumb news? Hey, Connor, Elsa Gamer. Hey, Radomir, Nikola. That is a fantastic game. This is my third favorite game in the Grand Theft Auto series. Yeah, there's Steve Scott, Avery Carrington. Phil Cassidy. Yeah, I know that. All right, it's starting.
Tommy Vercetti? Shit. Didn't think they'd ever let him out.
He kept his head down. Helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we gonna do, Sonny?
We treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town, okay? We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24-karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. The families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So, we send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Kem Rosenberg, schmuck of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vercetti's leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay? Give it a few months. Then we go down. Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
Whatever, Sonny. Escobar International Airport, Vice City. Yep, this is 80s themed.
Hey, hey, guys, it's Ken Rosenberg here. Hey!
I love Ken Rosenberg.
Great, hey. Well, I'm
going
to drive
the best
you guys
characters
to
the series.
Okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers, and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if all goes well, we should be doing very nicely for ourselves, which is, you know, good. Okay, so, they're brothers, okay? One operates the business, and the other one does the flying.
Yep. The Vats brothers. And don't we all need?
Okay, that's them in the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight. Let's go.
Yeah, she's hot. I do like her.
Got it?
100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Yep.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Yep. It's now or
shit.
Rest in peace, Victor Vance.
Come on, get out of here, come on!
Drive, Ken. Don't let Tommy get killed.
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face.
Calm down, Ken.
What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Before I get back in the vehicle, let me make a little bit of an adjustment. Let me turn that off. Turn the music off. Because it's copyrighted. And let's turn the sound effects up. Alright, there we go. And on the map, I want to turn the legend off. That's annoying. Yeah, I know, I gotta turn on the subtitles as well. Display. Turn subtitles on. And I want to turn the brightness all the way up. Yeah, much better. So yeah, Nate, you were asked about Ray Liotta. Ray Liotta voices the protagonist. Tommy Vercetti. Oh, and also, you're gonna be mad at me for doing this, but I'm using cheat codes. Wait, do they work on here? Yeah, they do. Yep, I'm using cheat codes. Get mad at me all you want, but... No, they can talk about whatever they want. Hey, Ernesto.
Nice medallion.
Yeah, let me finish typing in these cheat codes and...
I ain't afraid to use this.
Hey, where's your car, honey?
Yep. I cheated my way through this game. And all the other 3D Universe Grand Theft Auto games. And Grand Theft Auto 4. Give me plenty of ammo.
You look sexy.
And the armor cheat as well.
Funny bunny, honey.
Yeah, because this is the hardest game in the series, in my opinion. This is the hardest Grand Theft Auto game. That's the reason why I use cheat codes in this game the most. And I got a wanted level. There we go. I memorized some cheats. I'll bear that in mind, Jamie. I have an interest in Tomb Raider. Alright. Get into the marker. Obviously. Yeah, walk through the... Blah, 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 blah. I know. I've never had that problem with San Andreas. That warning comes up all the time, but it never happens to me. Ever. Not saving the game yet. That's true. Sonny Forelli.
Hello, Sonny.
Tommy! It's been too long. I know. You're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after itself,
yeah, it
okay?
Is.
So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy. Tell me you still got the money.
No, I don't.
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money!
Sorry, Sonny.
You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with.
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm going to get you your money back and the drugs, and I'm going to mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it was anybody else, you'd
check
be
up.
Dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm going to let you have this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
Yes, it is for PS2. And by the way, this is very biased. This is so biased to me, Kira, but I think San Andreas has the best story. I'm sorry it sounds biased, but the story is one of the reasons why I love San Andreas so much. Alright, let's save the game now. My dog is barking at something. Must be a delivery truck, either UPS or FedEx. Anyways, let's do the first mission. And it's for Ken Rosenberg, the deuteragonist of the game. Now, it says L on the thing on the map, because Ken is a lawyer. Alright. I still hate that camera thing where it goes into first person every time you turn the camera.
Go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee.
That's
this
not a good way to
a disaster. We
to
are
cope
so
with it, Ken.
These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine. And then I'm gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there sticking my head out the door. No way.
I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here. Stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
Fine, Rosenberg.
Who does that guy think he is?
Yeah, it is.
Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with him? I like this shirt.
So Ken has a major, like, case of agoraphobia, meaning fear of the outside. If you didn't already see. Yeah. After Ghost Tsushima, Bully, and Grand Theft Auto Vice City, especially after Grand Theft Auto Vice City, I'm going on to San Andreas. Anyways, let's get dressed up. Yeah, exactly.
Nice bike.
My second favorite Grand Theft Auto game is Grand Theft Auto 3. It's the first one I played. I'm not taking that guy's back. I already got this car. I don't need to. Get to the Colonel's boat, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. I would love if all of the 3D Universe Grand Theft Auto games were remade. I would absolutely adore that. You asked that a while ago, Ernesto.
At least I don't own this piece of crap.
Man, I really wish that I could get Liberty City and Vice City Stories on PSN. God, those are two very underrated games, especially Liberty City Stories. That's one of my favorite games in the series. Hey, Monica. I love Liberty City Stories. Hey, Colonel.
I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Rossetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Fortnite hero.
It's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Miss Davis! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please.
Mercedes is cute.
Mercedes?
You try living with him. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star, Candy Sucks.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba
Candy
star,
Sucks. Gosh dang, she's
DJ.
Hot.
Always the charmer.
I blacked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now, I'm looking at some prime...
And
that's Burt Reynolds, by the
way. And is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Yeah, can I tell you, do you know how they play ping pong in Thailand? Let me tell you. It does not involve a fat
fist.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
The throes of passion with the Nympho Invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off.
That's why I hate porn. What are you subscribing?
Colonel, your party's a step by a triumph.
Ricardo Diaz. He's my favorite character in the game, Ricardo Diaz.
Oh, another amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Coke.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Sure. Actually, take me to the pole position.
Drinks.
All right. Let's take Mercedes to the strip club. By the way, if you watch The Waterboy...
You'll be working for my father?
Maybe.
Do you mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
It's so difficult having a rich and powerful father.
Resting your hand in his lap. Resting your hand in his lap even though you're in the back seat and he's driving.
You hit me!
Yeah, I just said I am when I'm done with Vice City. Get in the frickin' marker!
See you around, handsome.
Anyways.
Sure you will.
Bye, Mercedes. Anyways. If you watch The Waterboy with Adam Sandler, the woman who played Vicky Valancourt, I don't know how to pronounce her name, voices Mercedes. Yep, San Andreas is my third favorite game of all time. It's my favorite game in the series. Hey, Manny! screw you, cop. Manhunt was a fun game, even though it was ridiculously hard. I'll talk about that in a video, Kira, sometime, whenever I get the chance. Another mission for Ken Rosenberg. Ah, that list changed. I made a list a while back, I'm thinking about deleting it.
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it. Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
Why are you asking me questions about porn, Kira? I've said over and over that I don't like porn. You know, I don't answer a lot of questions on streams right now because I have to focus on the game. But now that you ask that, Manny, Burt Reynolds, while he was a great actor, he voiced Avery Carrington in this game. But he was a real jerk to Rockstar. He was a jerk to Dan and Sam Houser. Like, just because they wanted him to do a retake on one of his lines in the game, he got mad at them and threatened violence upon them. He was a jerk to them. Anyways, let's see Kent Paul.
Kent Paul. I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know what?
I'm looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul. Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor around here. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
You're lost, honey.
Wait.
You Kent Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Oi, well, what I was coming to was, there's some chef-cum-trumpet shifter who deals at kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
That's right, go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
Kent acting all tough as soon as Tommy leaves. Now, even though his first name is Kent, for some reason he's always called Paul, his last name. Anyways, let's go beat up that chef, Leo Teal. I think the hardest Spyro game is Spyro 3, honestly. I hate soap operas. All they have is crying and sex.
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, right. Make me, you prick.
Alright, we gotta beat him up.
You want more? Shit.
To death, actually. Yep, soap operas. One scene, there's someone crying and being dramatic. Next scene, someone's having sex. Alright, I got a cell phone.
Oh, way to go, tough guy.
Wet's pants.
That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. Well, no need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me.
Thank you, lads.
This way!
I'm not firing at them. I don't need to. Just run. He's coming. Stupid subtitles.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. Local gun shop's a couple of blocks away.
Son, you've been messing with your brain, you idiot.
All right, we gotta go to ammunition. I cheated up a bunch of weapons. It just tells you what you can do with ammunition. I'll hardly go in there, though. Because I cheat up most of my weapons in this game.
See what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Later, Lance. I don't know.
It wasn't me, mate. Over there, please.
I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. You gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
He's dead.
Screw you, man.
I beat him to death and I took his phone. Lance left me without a car, so... I have to run all the way to my frickin' destination. Or I could have stole one of the other people's cars, but I wasn't interested in it.
You're killing me!
Favorite horror game from the 2010s. Dead Rising 2. Did that come out in the 2010s? I believe so. Correct me if I'm wrong.
Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna need new pants. Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax. We're not at that part yet.
Oh, I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor.
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried. Now look,
you've actually tried, Rosenberg.
His cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out.
I understand. Help the jury change their minds. Don't worry about it.
No! I tried that. The jury case didn't go so well. So make them change their minds.
Tommy.
Hooray, more crap to wipe up. What did I do wrong in a past life?
Hey, Jordan. Well, Tommy, prior to this game, prior to the story, you did kind of kill 11 people, and you served 15 years in prison for it.
Moron.
Why not shoot that gun? I've been playing too much Sly Cooper. No, I have not. I know it's a Sucker Punch game. I haven't played any of them though. Let's go bang this car with a hammer. Honestly, no, I don't really like shoes all that much. They're not very comfortable.
Easy on kid money.
How are you, my friend?
Yo, that takes too long. Let's just throw a grenade on it.
Oh, bleh!
Innocent until I say otherwise.
There we go. Got that juror intimidated? Let's turn around. I like Kratos more in Mortal Kombat 9 than Freddy Krueger, personally. It's so much easier to beat Shao Kahn with Kratos in that game. Freddy Krueger was really good in there, though. Not gonna deny that. Then again, they're the only two guest characters in the game. I've watched Back to the Future. It's not one of my favorite movies. I like it a little bit. But it's not one of my favorite movies. Well, I play my PlayStation 2 most of the time outside of YouTube. I also play Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I play my Switch a lot. Yeah, just throw a grenade on it, makes it faster.
I can't believe this is happening!
You remember Giorgio? You remember he's innocent?
Ah!
Yep, Giorgio's innocent, remember that. Hey, Gwen. I agree, Sora should be in Super Smash Bros. I don't think NetherRealm will reuse guest characters in other games. I'm sorry, I don't think it'll happen.
Ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Sonny will call like that a bunch, asking for money throughout the game. Just keep that in mind if you play this. Alright, let's do another one. Not trying to rush this game too much, but still. Riot.
Hey, Avery, goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition.
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay, what could I do for you?
This delivery company's got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest. The security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. You might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
But the balls drop like they should. Stop by my office sometime.
Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, rug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
Yes, you are, Tommy. Yes, you are. But anyways, yes, I know this game is inspired by Scarface. Gotta go to get some new clothes again. Because Ken likes it when I change my clothes.
I do not understand this way.
Look what you did to my new car!
Let's start a fight with some of these guys. Just punch some of them. And we gotta destroy those fans that are in there. Let's just throw some grenades there. Hold on, before I do. I gotta kill these security guards. Get off me! There we go. All done.
I gotta get a word. Say your prayer, shithead.
Alright, now I got a mission for Avery Carrington. Phone call, though.
Hola, is this Mr. Versetti?
Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened. Unbelievable.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat. Okay? Good day, senor.
Alright, I know I got a mission for Cortez as well, but I want to do Avery Carrington's first. Four Iron. This mission's actually pretty tricky if you don't act fast enough. Yep, he pulls up in a limo. He's a real estate man.
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
No thanks.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt and the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt. And you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's my forte.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club, down on the golf course. They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
And I gotta change clothes again.
I never had a friend with a wig before.
Yeah, I hate making traitor too.
Is this me?
Nice ass, baby.
What the?
Yep, sure does.
What's up, King?
What was she running for? You know, I honestly don't believe in the word homophobia or transphobia. You can't be afraid of gay people or transgender people. A phobia is a fear, okay? If you hate homosexual people or transgender people, you're just a jerk. I have a hammer. That's my most hated song of all time, Connor. Of all time. I'm gonna have to type those cheat codes in again. Just to make this easier.
Who is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Get him! Do that, psycho!
There we go, I took care of him. Oh, no, I didn't. Now I did.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
I'll do that later, mysterious man. You never know who that guy is right there calling, telling you to get to a payphone. I guarantee you that if it's a boy, she's probably gonna have its sex changed before it even. I don't know. Before she changes its diaper for the first time. Silent Toe got arrested for murder? Ooh, nice car. Hear about that. Oh, I hate Amber Heard. I hate her. She is the piece of garbage woman. Demolition Man. People consider this to be the hardest mission in the game. I don't think it's hard. At all, personally.
Now look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now I'm gonna head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
Nowhere else, Avery. Alright, anyways, let's get to a Top Fun van. It's a van that controls a bunch of RC vehicles. Pick up a bomb, blah blah blah, I know. People consider this the hardest game mission in the game, but I don't think it's hard. It is a bit aggravating at times, but I don't think it's considered the second hardest mission in the entire series. A recent song that I like but got sick of hearing. There's a song by this band I really like called I Prevail. The song's called Every Time You Leave. I got really sick of hearing it though. It's a great song, but I got sick of hearing it. And sometimes you can be, Kira. Sometimes you can be. But so can I. Just drop it on there. Gotta avoid those angry construction workers. I've never seen you be mean, Nate. See you later, Nikola. Yeah, but I don't need to. Like I said, this mission is not hard to me.
What was that?
Me personally, I'm more the kind of person that just says what's on his mind, to an extent. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, Johnny Depp isn't the nicest person in the world, we know that. But Amber Heard is evil.
Me to drill you?
That's kind of gay. You want to drill me? It's not my intentions either, unless people that I try to hurt take me off, that is. If someone takes me off, then my intention is to hurt someone who takes me off. But other than that, no. There's a movie called Demolition Man. Yeah, I've seen compilations of those insane people who don't want to wear a mask.
Crush, kill, demolish.
And they think it's like political stuff trying to control their minds, but it's not. It's just them telling you to keep other people safe. And I understand. Never mind. Building blew up. Oh, okay. My wallet is still in my pocket for some frickin' reason. Yeah, like I said, that mission is considered the second hardest mission in the entire series. I don't think it's hard. Kira, don't bring up politics, please. And don't you live in Spain?
I promise, I'll spend it all in one place. I need a few drinks. You got a few bucks?
And the only excuse I hear is people saying that they have asthma and can't breathe in them, or they have COPD. Listen, my dad has COPD. He can wear a mask. Oh, I thought you said you lived there before. Brushes? That's weird. Alright, but anyways, let's do this payphone mission. Alright, row kill.
Mr. Teals, your help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Those are hilarious, Jacob. I tried that thing on my cat. She didn't get phased at all. She just looked at it and then just went on about her day. Alright, but anyways. I have left the US before. I went on a cruise against my own will. I went to the Bahamas. Didn't like it. Broken Side sucks. Even though that's not how you pronounce their band name. How you spell. Sorry. Yeah, I gotta kill someone who's going really fast on a bike, a pizza bike, and it's aggravating. Ah, crap. That always angered me when I was playing Grand Theft Auto. This always angered me. That always infuriated me. All right, it's clear they're going up. Give me your gosh dang car.
Don't screw yourself. Get lost.
Prostitute.
That was your fault. Hey.
He's coming back up this way. Listen, pizza delivery boy, you're gonna freaking die. Just knock him off. Do a drive-by shooting on him. There we go. Finally. Let's do one more mission and I'll call the stream. And well, at least you acknowledge Akira. We forgive you. They're just going around DMing someone asking if they have the hiccups. Treacherous Swine. Easily the most messed up mission in this game.
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
Well, this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk, probably. Use this.
Yep, I gotta use a chainsaw to kill this Gonzalez. Yeah, Child's Play 2 is my favorite Child's Play movie. How hard is Grand Theft Auto 5 on a scale of 1 to 10? I would say maybe 7.5. Hey, Larry Michael.
You morons can't drive.
Oh, I'm chainsawing him. No question about it. I'm chainsawing Gonzalez.
Big mouth of yours.
It's got a blade.
Stop running, you fat slime ball.
Keep away from me, you cheap bastard.
Come back here, Gonzalez.
I've wasted my life and my looks.
Stand still and I'll make it quick.
I pay you double, Tommy. Double.
But you're squealing. No one cares, Batso.
There we go. More blood splatter on the screen.
What are you doing here?
Lost the cops with that one simple cheat code. Alright, well. Won't be streaming tomorrow because I gotta work at a specific time, but anyways, I'm gonna end the stream here for now. Like I said 1,000 times, two of these, two of Ghost Tsushima, and two of Bully, okay? So, post comments down below, let me know what your opinion is on this. If you like this video, thumb up, hit this video, thumb down, and be sure to click subscribe and become a member of the JW Faction on a journey to 10,000 subscribers. See you later.